श्री साई सच्चरित्र इन मराठी बाय लेट गोविंद रघुनाथ दाभोलकर, ट्रांसलेशन इन इंग्लिश बाय लेट जरीन, अध्याय 4, ओवी 144। ही अतिशयोक्ति किंवा खरे, साशंक होतील श्रोत्यांची अंतरे, परी ही साई मुखींची अक्षरे श्रवणद्वारे परिसीली। Perhaps the listeners in their hearts may suspect this statement to be an exaggeration and question the truth of it, but these are the very words of Baba and I have heard them coming from the mouth of Baba. नाही माझिया पदरचे विधान, शंका न धरा अणुप्रमाण, प्रत्यक्ष ज्यांनी केले हे श्रवण, ते आज विद्यमान असती की। This statement is not fabricated by me. Do not have the least doubt about it. Those who have heard it directly are still alive to bear testimony to it. पुढे झाला दीक्षितांचा वाडा, सोय झाली प्रशस्त बिरहाडा, अल्पकालात तेथेची पुढा, दगडी वाडा ही उठला। Later on, Dikshit's vada was built, which housed larger families. In a short time thereafter, a stone vada was built there. दीक्षित आधीच पुण्यकीर्ती, भावार्थाची ओतीव मूर्ती, आंग्लभूमीचे यात्रेस जाती, तेथ रोविती निजबीज। From the very beginning, Dikshit was known as a man of spiritual merit and was the very incarnation of devotion. He had gone on a tour of England where the seed of his own devotion was sown. येथे श्रोते घेतील शंका, सोडूनी मथुरा काशी द्वारका, धर्म बाह्य जी आंग्ल भूमिका, परमार्थदायका कैसी पा। At this stage, the listeners may question how, leaving aside Mathura, Kashi, Dwaraka, England, which follows other religions, can be instrumental in showing the way to the ultimate truth. Shrotyansi shanka hi sahajika, nirasita ti vatela kautuka, vishayantara ghadela alpaka, shama sakalika karitila. The listeners will naturally doubt. When it is clarified, they will be surprised. I hope all will pardon me if I digress a little. Kashi Prayag Badri Kedara, Mathura Vrindavana Dwarkapura, Ityadi Yatra Punyanikara, Padari Purvicha Tayanse. He had already accumulated enough religious merit by his pilgrimages to Kashi, Prayag, Badri Kedar, Mathura, Vrindavan and Dwarka. Shivaya Vadlanchi Punyai, Dhanya Bhagyachi Apurvai, Sarva Purvarjitachi Bharpai, Zahale Sai Darshana. Moreover, due to the good deeds of his father, his rare good fortune, the outcome of good deeds of his past births, that he got the privilege of Sai's Darshan. Ya Darshana Adhikarana, Praktanice Pangulpana, Anglabhumita Asatazana, Paya Nisaruna Jai Ale. The root cause of the Darshan was the fate to be lame due to a fall in England when he was there. दिसाया दिसला जरी कुयोग, तरी परिपाके गुरुपुष योग, तेणे फळला सदुद्योग, अलभ्य संयोग साईंचा। Although outwardly it looked like an evil conjunction, the outcome was a good omen because it was fruitful and gave the opportunity to have an association with Sai, विच इज रेयर। चांदोरकरांची गाठ पडली, साईंची कीर्ती करणी आली, म्हणती पहा दर्शन नव्हाळी, जाईल पांगुळीक तात्काळ। ही हॅपन टू मीट चांदोरकर अँड हर्ड अबाउट द फेम ऑफ साई। चांदोरकर सेड, इफ साई ग्रांटेड हिम हिज ग्रेस, द लेमनेस वुड डिसअपियर इमिजिएटली।